that when anyone is going through stress, it's just, it gives you a really hard time. And statistics show that college students stress more than high school students, but from a 2008 mental health study saying that 8 in 10 college students say that they sometimes frequently experience stress in their daily lives over the past 3 months. And another study in 1999 from UCLA, they said about 30% of freshmen were feeling stressed compared back in 1985 where it was only 16%. Some factual evidence to support that stress in college students is a lot higher than high schoolers is that stress can become a new norm in your life as your life transits towards high school and college. And a quote or another factual evidence stating that stress can become your new norm is stating that when you're feeling stressed so much, you often end up like your body tends to get really, it gets really used to it, and then it tends to see that as an emotional norm, and that sets your mind into a really bad habit of thinking that that's probably how you're gonna feel like for the rest of your life. But there's ways to prevent that, and stress less by loving what you study is another factual evidence in stating that. So what you're learning right now, or like the path that you're taking towards in your college life, it's the feelings you have for what you want to go for is just like, that's what you're gonna end up having for probably until the end of when you actually get towards your career. And it just means that like, basically if you're not really loving what you're doing, then you're not gonna love it when you continue on for and basically in conclusion, I'm just saying that college students, like, they stress a lot more, and most of us need to understand that sometimes it's a little harder for us to go through life as to like high schoolers who just like they still have their own like daily lives or they have it all set for them.